So here's the solution. So we want to add an if statement because we want to make a decision. We want to test if the start link is equal to negative 1. So that means that we did not find what we were looking for. Find returns negative 1. So if the value of start link is negative 1, well, then we don't want to do the rest. We don't have a URL to look for. What we want to do is return the special value none and 0. So that's the change. Now when we run this with this string that does not have a link, what we get as the output for the URL is none. We can't tell that that's not a string the way it prints out, but it's different from a string. And one thing that we can do with none, it's sort of like false. So if the value of the test expression in an if is none, that's treated the same way as false. So if URL returned here is none, then we'll print not here. I guess that means we're here, but we're not here. So here's what we get. So we see that we got not here when we passed in a string that did not contain a link tag. If we go back to the string that has a link tag, and now we run the code, we'll see that the URL was some string. That's treated as true, and we get the print here. So the test condition for a Boolean doesn't necessarily have to be just true or false. Python will interpret different values as true and false. And the important thing here is that any string value other than the empty string is treated as true, and we'll go through this part of the if. The value none is treated as false, and we'll go to the else.